Good morning, Prinhome Penguins. you're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your first host, Emmy. Today is Friday, December 6th, 2024. It is our 64th day of school. This means we have 116 days left to go in our school year after today. Our number of the day is 64. Can you think of an equation that equals 64? Here's one way I thought of. 30 times 2 plus 4 equals 64. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 55 degrees. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Miss Veronica, our school nurse. Happy birthday! Now we'll turn things over to Brylin.
Hi everyone, it's Brylin here, your next host for the day. Here's our question of the week to think about and talk with your family and friends about. How do you show people you care? One way I thought of is if you see someone that looks lonely, ask them to play. It's time now to share a fun animal fact. Today we're learning about tigers. One fact is tigers use their ears to communicate. Another fact is that all tiger stripes are unique. Lastly, tigers have been around for over 2 million years. It's time for Everybody Has a Story. And today we'll be meeting some of our fourth grade students.
My name is Ian and I'm in fourth grade, and one of my favorite things to do is do art.
My name is Dempsey and I'm in fourth grade. And one thing that's interesting about me is when I was 4th of July, I was jumping on the trampoline with my dad and I broke my arm.
My name is Hazel and I'm in fourth grade, and here's a story for me. One time when I was playing at recess, I was on the bar and my arm slid, and we thought it was dislocated, and so I had to go to the emergency room in the hospital because we didn't have a scheduled appointment. And so they x-rayed me, I had to go in the cloth, and I was really scared. And then luckily, I didn't dislocate it. It was a really bad sprain. And so they gave me a sling to wear for a few weeks.
Hi, my name's Mason and I'm in fourth grade. One thing about me is I play wrestling and football, and next year I'm doing tackling.
Now Tanishka will take it from here.
Hi, my name is Tanishka and I'm your final host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. This evening at 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock, come to downtown campus and enjoy hometown holidays. The Christmas tree will be lit up at 5:30, and both of our choirs will be performing at 5:40. Coming up next week, there will be choir rehearsal on Monday after school in the music room. The fifth grade art clinic will be in room 22 after school on Tuesday and Thursday. Recorder choir will have rehearsal after school on Wednesday in the music room. Both choirs will have their concert at Garver Theater on Thursday evening at 6:30. All are welcome to enjoy. Did you know that today is National Mitten Tree Day? This is a fun holiday that encourages us using and giving mittens. Mittens are the perfect solution to keep our hands warm when playing in the snow and building snowmen. But mittens are also the perfect gift for those who do not have a heater or fireplace to keep them warm. So purchase some creative and colorful mittens that you would love to sport when you step out of the house, plus a few extra for someone less fortunate than you. Then take them out in your neighborhood or around town and hang them in trees for others to find and use. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Tanishka saying goodbye from the Penguin Pride Studio. Have a fantastic Friday!